Testing weird in HL Tech Adam Jobs. Fox Edition. Start by creating a thick knob similar to what a goalie would use. Then finish the rest of the handle with a layer of stick tape. For the blade, do a heel-to-toe tape job, only covering two-thirds of the blade. Let's try it out.
This knob is pretty strange. It's got like a goalie butt end, so it's a bit weird to stick handle with. Shooting actually feels quite nice, so I don't mind the knob overall. The blade, nice and simple. I give this tape job a 7 out of 10.